Hey guys, so we've got our gorgeous patient Beck here to see us, and we're gonna do a little bit of Botox for her. Go ahead and give me a frown. She exercises a ton, and so we wanna make sure that we understand that every time we get Botox, the more your metabolism works, the more you metabolize the Botox, and so you just need it more often. So how long does it typically last in you?
For me, 10 to 11 weeks to the day. Like I can tell that yes. I'm like, it wore off yesterday. Like that's where I'm at.
Okay, got it. So you're super active. And yeah. So what I would say is for the next 3 days, try not to exercise or get your heart rate super high until the Botox is in the neuromuscular junction. That's the key. And so when we wait just a few days, 3 days after every Botox to like minimize our high heart rate and just kind of be mellow, that way we can actually have the Botox work. And then once it's in there, it should last a full 3 months.
Oh, way better.
Yes, way better. So no sauna, steam room, jacuzzi, nothing that gets you super hot or not a ton of exercise. Okay. Big smile for me. And I know that these crow's feet bug you. We do this advanced technique where we go under the eye, big smile, where we go under the eye and we help to open it up. It makes your eye look a little bit bigger, which is
absolutely
great.
Need that. Yes. Let's go.
And then go ahead and scrunch your nose for us. So we love doing the bunny lines because everyone knows we don't like those. And then blow a kiss. For the chin, I also like immobilizing that, and that works great. And so you're a grinder, so we're gonna do some TMJ like me, like
you. Right.
Yes, I know, right? All us type A's are definitely great. Okay, go ahead and bite down. Okay, so let's get started. We're gonna get started on the crows, tiny little ouchie. And the reason I don't want to do her forehead is because we want to maintain the shape of her eyebrows, and so it's nice sometimes to just avoid the forehead area. Go ahead and raise up for me. You can see she doesn't have a lot of movement on the forehead, and if we cancel these out, it'll drop the tail of her brow and change the shape of her eyebrow. We don't want that. And I know.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north.